Okay. I got to say a few things now. I'm going to start with the man on my left, Waleed. We get to share a dressing room. I asked for my own a while ago. It wasn't in the budget. and we have chatted about absolutely everything from the show to football, all the codes, music, comedy, politics, religion. I still believe that Lent is just as arduous as Ramadan, but we agree to disagree. and I love that you're endlessly curious. I remember early on I did a joke. It might have been like an all nuts kind of joke. And you laughed. We went to an ad break, and then during the ad break you were still laughing. You said, why was that funny? And you weren't judging. You actually wanted to know why it was funny. I thought, wow, this guy's even curious and thinks deeply about jokes. That's even jokes about balls. That's like, but quite simply, if hypothetically, if our friendship was the only thing I gained out of being here for the last 10 years, it would have been 10 years really well spent.
Oh, yeah.
So thank you, Mark. Thank you. And I'm going to go to the most important person before the orchestra plays me off, in case they do. My best mate, my love of my life, Bridge. When I was first asked about joining the project, I said no, and you convinced me that I was wrong. So I changed my mind, and here we are. So if you've only tolerated the last 10 years, blame her. thanks for knowing I'm often wrong and that you're more than often right. I could do none of this without your support and the boys, and I now look forward to the next phase of our lives and getting the things done that we've only dreamt about and making them a reality with you by my side. So thanks, Bridge. I love you. To my Slips Chord and my Nirvana tribute band, Liam, Aiden, and Oscar, I'm super proud to be your dad. Keep being kind and funny. It's not a bad combination. I'm looking forward to kicking the footy and shooting more hoops with you, but please bring your A game because Papa Clutch is ready to roll. Yes. To Roving Enterprises, Craig, my manager Kev, and of course my longtime mistress, Roe McManus, thank you for backing me in time and time again. Everyone at Token, particularly my agent, Dioni, I love you. Thanks for having my back always. And that goes to Channel 10 too. It's been 20 years now with Rove Live and Before the Game and Skid House and that a project. To Bev and Sarah and the whole team across all the departments, this has always felt like home. Thank you. To our incredible writers led by Hunter, Liam and Robbie, thank you especially for the days when my head was full of fog and jam. It was such a relief to be able to lean on your brilliance. To the team who ploughed through news footage to find clips for me to show. You all had to watch way too much Sky News. And for that, I am forever in your debt. To Brad and Shaz, who look after all of us, I'm going to miss you both enormously. If everybody had a Brad and Shaz in their lives would be way, way easier. To our fearless leader, Chris Bendall, thank you for your support, for listening, your patience to chat through my crazy ideas, and your wisdom to talk me off a ledge when my idea is a little, well, shit. lastly, to you, the audience, thank you for embracing my silliness, understanding my intentions and accepting my limitations. When I look through this lens of camera 4, I do actually believe I'm looking at you and I'm seeing you. So thanks for coming along for the ride. I inherited this chair from my great mate, Dave Hughes, and they were big shoes to fill. So thank you for accepting me wearing a tie and a suit. I agree that the tie was a stupid idea for a long time. and that's time for somebody else to inherit this chair. And I encourage you to get behind them and Sarah Harris and Willie, of course, next year and onwards, because the TV landscape is not as colourful without the project in it. And for me, I'm looking forward to this next phase. There's things I know that are going to happen, things I'm pretty sure are going to happen, and things I have no idea that may happen. And I look forward to almost a third category to most. I look forward to playing trust games with the showbiz gods. And until then, I'm pretty sure I'll see you around. And thank you. I'm incredibly grateful. Thank you.